So the workshop is called The Desert Rose, and it's a chance for young kids to be able to play with sand from the UAE. So sand from Abu Dhabi, Ras Al Khaimah, Sharjah, Dubai, by themselves, and they can make their own desert rose. They were able to understand the UAE that although the country has so many different emirates, they're all united with sand. Each sand has a different color, a different characteristic. So it shows that even if something is unique, it can all be united into one thing, which is amazing. So they're able to play with it. They can all feel like they can connect together. It allows for the children also to learn about materiality, the feeling, the touch of having to play with something that's from a foreign land. So even if they've never been to the UAE, it's like they've been to the UAE because they're playing with the sand. So the sand that you can take from the UAE, it's a really good chance for the UAE, a chance for these children to play and be able to connect with the UAE, to connect with the sand and to connect to feel like they're part of the UAE and they're part of that experience. Some of them have never been to the UAE and they might never go. So it's a chance for them to really understand the true earth of the country and a chance for them to experience it on a level that unites us with art. Because at the end of the day, art is not a place of racism, it's not a place of inequality, it's not a place of politics. Art is a universal language and everyone speaks the language of art, so we can all connect together and unite through art.